is Zane here, and welcome to Pokemon Crystal. This is just a more detailed version of Pokemon Gold or Silver, and the reason I'm restarting my series is because I, like, lost my... that's cool, Ditto turned into the Game Freak. But, yeah, I had to restart my series, due to the fact that I lost my other account, which was what I had to save on. Oh, sound. This is really interesting. It's to be cool. Okay, so enter. What? You woke me up. Will you check the clock for me? It is... 6? Fifty-two of them minutes. Yeah. Really? Hello, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People call me the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited by creatures that we call Pokemon. People and Pokemon live together by supporting each other. People play with Pokemon, some battle with them. I've heard this, everybody's heard this speech. I'm Carp. Oh, where's the K? Oh, Derp. Yeah, Derpy. Since everything else seems to be in all capitals, I'm just gonna do my name like that. Carp. Turn me into a munchkin. I'm a munchkin. Yeah, this darts. I like how I have a PC in my bedroom. That's pretty cool. And fast. Okay, DJ Mary. Whatever. Awesome Pokegear. It's Tuesday. No. actually a rival in this one. Awesome. Who are you? Yo, Carl, I hear Professor Elm discovered some new Pokemon. Well, good for him. Whatever, let's just keep going. Hey, lady. I'm not gonna call I don't know. I think that guy plans on breaking in. It's just a hunch.
Hey, Carp. There you are. I needed to ask you a favor. I'm conducting new Pokemon research right now. I was wondering if you could help me with that, Carp. You'll see, I'm writing a paper that I want to present at a conference. But there are some things I don't quite understand yet. So, I'd like you to raise a Pokemon that I recently caught. Okay, your voice is weird, Professor Elm, but yeah. Thanks, Kai. Let's go ahead and find it. When I announce my findings, I'm sure we'll delve a bit deeper into the many mysteries of Pokemon. You can count on it. Oh, hey, I got an email. Okay. Hey, listen. Acquaintance called Mr. Pokemon. He's also a pedophile. He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Anyway, I just got an email from him saying that his time is real. It's intriguing, but we're busy with our Pokemon research. Wait.
I know.
Arp, can you go? I want you to raise one of the Pokemon contained in these balls.
That sounds kind of... contained in these balls.
Nah.
Let's get a nice printer. Yes, I want printer. Yes, printer, you shall be mine. Okay. P. R. I. Printer. Okay, now he's giving me his phone number. I'm seeming more like a creepy weirdo every second.
Feel free to use it any time. I'm counting on you. I'm coming for you.
Pokegear. He's right.
Just go talk to that person. Click. Hello. Good.
want you to have this for your errand. Carp received a potion of... There are only two of us in the world. It's busy. But you should join me. I can't join. That's just something. You plan on breaking in, don't you? I don't care about getting Cop Boy and Bob. Rat-tat. So, since I've always been right through here, I'll pop. On track, guys. Die, Caterpie, die. You're gonna get printed. Anywho, got printer. Let's fight. Tackle! Go, printer! Well, you're a chicken meter, but you're more useful as a printer. Tackle's a chikorita. I mean, Caterpie. A very annoying Caterpie that I wish I could catch in a mall. Sadly, they won't sell me any balls. Yes, I checked the Pokemon. They have no balls for sale. Yay, I won. Ooh, boom. Whose house is this? Okay, this is not Mr. Pokemon. Just so you know, this... Yay! Oh, finally. Dang. Stapler has been lost. How come they get to hit me, but I don't get to hit them? Good job, printer. Yes. This house is tiny. Ah. Ooh, Mr. Yang. Uh-huh. Oh, it's Professor Oak. Well, yes, Professor Oak has a radio show. something happened. Da 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 dumb Caterpie. I think I'm just gonna run. Cause Professor Elm needs me. And as I said before, this is a completely blind let's play. Oh, cool. Good for me. Oh no. Hey, I saw you. Who's deep. Okay, maybe it's not completely. I've seen up to like this point. Not very much farther. Oh great, you have a sip. It's only level 5. Printer. You can take him out. Why are you faster than me? Nice, I won. Yay, I won! Yay! Anyway, guys, let us save. Yes, I would like to save the game. Anyway, guys, that's where I'm gonna leave it off here. Goodbye. See you.